Hello everyone! Again, this is Ate I, and for today's vlog, ang isishare ko sa inyo ay ang conjugation ng infinitive to breathe. In Hebrew, linshom. Pag-aaralan natin kung paano natin ito sasabihin kapag present tense, past tense, and future tense according to the gender. Okay guys, bon atkel. Present tense breathed for masculine singular noshem. Ani noshem. Ata noshem. Hu noshem. Present tense breathed for feminine singular noshemet. Ani noshemet. At nushyemet. He nushyemet. Present tense breathed for masculine plural or mixed gender. Nushmim. Anakhno nushmim. Atem nushmim. Hem nushmim. Present tense breathed for feminine plural noshnot. Anachno noshnot. Aten noshnot. Hen noshnot. Okay guys, for past tense breathed. Nashyamti. Nashyamta. Nashyamt. Nashyam. Nashma. Nashyamnu. Nishyamtem. Nishyamten. Nashmu. Nashmu. Okay, now, pag-aaralan naman natin kung paano natin sasabihin kapag future tense. For future tense, will breathe. Ani, ensyom. Ata, tinsyom. At tinshimi. Hu yinshom. He tinshom. Anachnu ninshom. Atem tinshimo. Aten tinshomna. Hem yinshum. Hen tinshomna. Okay guys, now I will give you the imperative or the command. Imperative breathed for masculine singular nishom. Imperative breathed for feminine singular nishmi. Imperative breathed for masculine plural nishmu. Imperative breathed for feminine plural nishomna. Okay guys, that's all for today's vlog at sana nag-enjoy kayo sa panibagong verb na ishinare ko sa inyo. At sa mga hindi pa po nakasubscribe, please subscribe na at huwag rin kalilimutang mag-like, mag-share, and of course, huwag pong kalilimutang pindutin ang icon bell na sa ganun lagi kayong manotify kapag may bagong upload na videos. Guys, maraming maraming salamat sa panonood. See you on my next vlog. Litraot!